disappointed, and it's heartbroken. I mean, it is the right thing to do. We shouldn't go out and have other people getting affected by it. So I think they made the right decision.
There's a lot was running through my mind, like what my teammates were thinking, what my coach was thinking. But I was looking forward to the end of the season, hopefully winning two more district races. I got 5 now, but I was looking to get 7. I'm not going to let it define me. Just got to look forward to the future, I guess, because next year I'm going to go run a Lamar.
Well, I really think we had a chance to go pretty deep in the playoffs this year because we had a strong team. We were rolling, man. It just sucks how it just got cut just like that overnight. Life isn't fair, and we got to keep pushing. You know, obstacles come and go, but as long as we can get through them, we'll come out better people.
I just want to let the ones like underclassmen, like juniors, sophomores, and freshmen, and even the ones coming out from middle school, to don't take everything for granted. It's another one of those things. Like when you lose a family member, don't take anything for granted. Live every day like it's your last. Same thing for competitions. Compete like it's your last. I mean, I didn't know that stepping off the track on March 5th was going to be my last time. Kind of upsets me a little bit. Not to think about what could have happened, but not much you can do about it.